America.
Little name would already be recorded in history. His name would always be recorded in history. It gives me inspiration to sing his heroic stand in the Philippines. No man can be braver than General MacArthur, the son of America. With his traditional warriors at his side, he gave the Japanese the first surprise. For when they called on him to surrender, "I am an American," was his answer. "And in the name of democracy, I will die for freedom and liberty." No man can be braver than General MacArthur, the son of America. Go back in past history, go think George Washington and General Lee, even Hale and Patrick Henry, Abe Lincoln emancipating slavery. But we read of MacArthur when he's gone, for he's a genius if one was ever born. They don't come no braver than General MacArthur, he's from now America. From the book of editions that last so long. This caravan that is placing me so into my high class propensity. I am not versed in psychology, but I'm a man who can sing intelligently. I say there come no braver than General MacArthur, the son of America. This solid stripe laid at his side, for his flag he intend to die. MacArthur, the man with a heart of steel, to the invading Japs he would not never yield. He told the Japanese for a fact, "I'm leaving Corregidor, but I'm coming back.